And I really want to send a message of solidarity to Sudanese youth, because Sudanese youth are also African youth, and African youth are also human beings, and their lives matter. And I know in this part of the world, you know, conversations, media, get attention to Africa of war, the Africa of disease, the Africa of hunger, but not the Africa where young people have been leading change for the past decade. And no one is talking about it.
Yep.
So if we want to talk about the power of now is in Africa and is where women and young Sudanese women have led a peaceful revolution. But they were excluded from the negotiation table and they have been raped now as we speak. So what is happening in Sudan right now is a massacre and is unacceptable and the violence must stop. The African Union condemned what's going on, and as the youth in white, I stand with the Sudanese youth who are unarmed and who deserve democratic transition, who deserve accountability, and who deserve justice. So no to militarization. No to militarization, and yes to civilian-led governments in Africa. And also enough with democratic transitions where women and youth are not on the table.